Ni hao. In this time of lockdown, it is hard for everyone. The world has changed and we are separated from one another. But I say to you in the words of the deaf language, peace be with you. Wherever you are, whatever is happening for you, peace be with you. The Lord loves you. The Lord cares for all of us. So we pray for one another. We lift up each other to God. Peace be with you.